to compare him to High Fire to the Marquee AI. I think that little bit more pop is really good, but High Fire is really good too. That's a sweet spot. I like them both. I think the Marquee AI take it over a little bit.